think the future of the internet is that it will be invisible. So not too different from air or water. Yeah, I think. Yeah. I'm not too sure how much we need to invest in that, but maybe it's cheaper than investing in like bringing a new water to the world.